morning, everyone. This is Derek from BC Wildlife Moments. I am in Wachirabenchathat, or in simple, it's called Halve Park. I'm on the sixth level of the quarter, the level where the pool is, and right behind me, of course, is the fitness center right over there, Hilly's restaurant, and we're going to be having dinner tonight in the hotel. So we're walking from our hotel and we're heading to Central Plaza, and it's all sheltered all the way to Central Plaza. Okay, driving in Bangkok for the first time in my life, and we're going to Khaoyai. Better do it slow, the traffic is crazy here. We just fill up petrol, 1,200 baht full, so I feel safe now. Better put on my seatbelt. So this is Bangkok traffic, smack in town. In the Lap Prau area right now. Managed to pass the first hurdle and let's get onto the highway. So thank God for that, we just paid our first toll. So we're coming to another toll ahead, and this is the part that is a little bit confusing, but if you have this electronic token, I think the one that you want to get is the easy pass. Then I have to stick this electronic token up for it to register. Apparently, thing it beep. Alrighty, this is easier rather than to try and figure out and pay cash at the booth. By a stroke of luck, we managed to find the rice field, the research center rice field, and this place is huge. On the way in, we saw a couple of red water lapwings, but there's supposed to be quite a lot of birds here, so we just have to keep our eyes open. We have stopped at a halfway mark, just super tired, so it's good to take a break. And kiosks over here, they always have a lot of eateries. This one even has a food court. Kiosk right now, we're gonna have our lunch. So I ordered some dishes here. Get a rest before we continue. So they said this one is spicy, but so this is the crab. About 40 kilometers away from our destination, and one thing is it's on a highway. Here we have the big Buddha right on the right over here, can see it quite clearly here. City Buddha. I'll stay on the highway for another 30 kilometers before I exit, and we need to arrive at our destination, estimate around 2:30 p.m. at Cozy Creek. Well, the one good thing is when you're driving long distance to keep yourself awake, you buy some sour fruit. In this case, I've got some pomelo that is kind of sour. And that kicks you and wakes you up. Wow. So this is the railway station. So if you're actually coming to Khaoyai, you will be stopping at this railway station here. But now we are trying to find our way.
Turn right.
I don't see like I can turn right there.
Right.
She's taking us on a loop. We saw the Cozy Creek sign, but apparently this particular road is two-way, but I only allow one car to go through, so we just have to wait for all the cars to go past before we can actually go in. A little bit tricky, but no choice. Crazy, okay? The remote control went into the cafe. And
I'll let it dry in.
And then I better let it dry, but actually it works, everything works now. We've been finding for almost 45 minutes. Now I'm hungry.
It's inside here, so I'm not going to the water.
This is a popular place in Pak Chong in Khaoyai, and this food is quite good, but super crowded. A lot of memorabilia. You can see Coca-Cola, Ultraman.